Super Deck was 205 here, and yeah, so last episode I said I would get us some cows, and well, here they are. We can breed them now. Okay, breed, yep, thank you. Now get more cows, and yippee, yeah. So, this is basically gonna be our cow pit now. So yeah. So sorry if you hear some stomping in the background. My sister, I think, is dancing. But anyways, so this episode, I was thinking that, I forgot to show you guys. So our room for this week, my sister's still dancing. Don't know why she's dancing, but, what was I about to say? I did some more labeling, and everything is now labeled. Kind of. Oops, sorry. Bobo, it's okay. As you can may notice, I have another portal now. And so with this another portal, this is our room for this week. It is a very nice room, and yeah. Yippee. Okay. Oh, you know what? Let's be nice. Here, Mr. Pigman, do you want some wheat? Here, you guys can have some wheat, and some bones, and some arrows, and some soul sand, and yeah. The only issue I've been having with this is that when I want to go back to where we were first at, when I want to go back home, it doesn't take me home. It takes me to this other nether portal. In where our old house used to be. And so from here I have to either kill myself or walk back. And I think I'm going to kill myself. Because it's a lot easier. And yes. So, oh no, he put this thing here. Moo. Or did I put that there? I don't know. But here, we're gonna mine this real quick. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Alright, here we go. And then now we're over here. Okay, oh, this is a little bit new. Oh, what happened here? Don't know, who cares? I'm gonna kill myself. I didn't die. I need to kill myself. There we go. And respawn, and I'm here. Alright, cool. So that is our room. That nether room. But this episode, I think we are going to go farming. So, I've got ourselves a lot of seeds. Some of this stuff, and this stuff, and this stuff. And now I even have pumpkins, which we can turn into seeds. I'll keep this one pumpkin for something special. I forgot to mention, off camera, I got some iron. A little bit more redstone. What else did I do? Oh, I got some, not in there. In here I got some snowballs and some glowstone dust and some more nether quartz and some wool. Where's the wool? I just saw. Oh, and, I got a bow. I got a bow. Oh, I didn't get one. I made a bow because I was thinking for our farm we could have a, where did the bow go? Here we go. We could use the bow with some water buckets for a dispenser right now. It's like, not too heavy of a dispenser. It was with stone, I think, cobblestone. Stone stuff. Probably gonna put a crafting table in here. Maybe like underneath the bed so we can like craft under our beds. So I think last time this is how we did it. That's the dropper, that dispenser. Here we go. Alright, now. Here we go. Alright, so. So now, we can grab. Where is it? I don't know what I'm looking for anymore. I just forgot what I was looking for. Okay, right. Some stuff. Where's my other dispenser? Oh, it's here. Okay. Coolios. Plenty stuff. Tools. Ho, ho, ho. Here we go. There's ho. Like Santa Claus. Now we've got chickens. Wait, have they made any more eggs? We got eggs for like ever, lots of eggs. And then we have our cows, so we're doing quite good. Our wonderful cows. But now, where should we put our farm? Huh. We could do it like, I don't know. Let's get a better look. Oh, hey, where did this come from? Minority's camp. Oh, okay. Oh, why don't we do it right here? Just right here. This is gonna be fine. Yeah, okay. Sorry if you hear some talking in the background. Don't know totally really what's going on back there, but, yep, so, yeah, we can do this. Over the ground here. And then do this. Oh, now it's already disappearing. We need water. There we go. That's not gonna do anything. Got a bucket of water. Okay, oh, nope. Then this and then that. And this is a interesting form of our infinite water source, but it works. Wonder if I take from the sides, will it still? No. Okay. Nope, that's not. If you take from the middle, I've invented a new way of getting water. Nope, no, that's not at all what I want to do. This like that, and get that dirt, and then bam. Okay, so, here, we're just gonna make a farm, a wonderful little farm here. So, yeah, put this there, this here, and this here, this here, this here, and this there, and this there. Ta-da! Alright, cool. Ho, ho. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho. Alright, and, so I think we'll do one side seeds. Wonderful seeds. And, the other side potatoes. Oh, no, I don't want to eat potatoes. And then the, third lane that we have not had yet. We'll go right over here. Yeah, that sounds, this looks good. And put this like that, and then ho 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 ho. Ah, it broke. Okay, time for a stone hoe. Oh, I don't know if this is bad, but thank you. I just took two pieces, so I think it'll be okay. I don't know. Whatever. I took two pieces. I will give him two pieces. You're welcome. You're welcome, Mr. Miner. Oh, I almost forgot. There's Poe. Do you see him? Do you see him? It's Poe. We got Poe back. A lot happened off camera last episode. Got us some cows that took me a while to get. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Nope. There we go. Oh, no. Yep. There we go. And we have Poe now, who has an orange collar for some reason. I don't know if he had an orange collar from before or not, but whatever. What happened to you? Is it a creeper? I think so. Oh, that's not good. But, here, we can, hoe the ground here. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Ho, ho, ho. Ho 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 ho. And break and break and break and place and oh, this is an interesting method. Placing water. Break this and break this. This, that, and this, and then bang. And then this, and like this, and then we have. Oh, no, we forgot to plant our carrots. Yeah, forgot the carrots. Oh, and we have sugar cane to plant also. Oh, don't eat it. Actually, I wonder how much does a carrot fill up? 1. Okay, that's not that much, but curious. I don't know. This might be. This might go well. So, yeah, we got nice crops there. Go inside. Off camera, I'll probably expand that. Maybe move it somewhere else. I don't know. But we got to sleep now. Okay. We're up again. So over here. Oh, we need fences, don't we now? We need fences. Fences. We have wood. Wood. We've got wood. We've got wood. Lots of wood. No fence. And, how many fences? I don't know how many we'll need, but we'll need some. Maybe a stack. That'll be fine. Oh, we have more than a stack, actually. I don't like the new crafting recipe for fences. There's like a new one where it's like split it in half there and half there. And oh, I can only make like 24. Bang. Oh, 26. But I already had some fences, so yeah, I think I made 24. And now we have to put these around here and ta-da. And wonderful. And okay. And over here, we need more wood. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Miner. Hope you don't mind if I take this wood. Yep, okay. Lag, whatever. Put this in here, and, I like this cabin. We should make some more of these. I mean, we didn't make this one, but, because Miner did, but, we should make something like it. How many do we make? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's gonna make me place these back, I know. Put this in here, split that. This is gonna make 6. I shouldn't have used all mine on sticks. I made too many sticks. 2, 3. Well, oh, I only needed 4. I didn't. Alright, now I still need some more wood. I'm wrecking this campsite. Okay. And in there, and then in there, and in there, and yes. Okay, and we've got our wonderful farm here. Oh, I forgot. I forgot the sugar cane. That's alright, we'll just plant it around the sides. This is annoying. Can I not place it? Oh, that's the recording. Why can't I? Oh, do I really have to? Oh, right, it needs to be near water. I forgot. Thank you, water source. Place. Collect, voice, and collect, and break, place, break. Yeah, we're gonna end up breaking it all anyways, so. Will I be able to place sugar cane here? I don't know. Well, I can place sugar cane here and here, okay. Oh, I can place there, yes. And ta-da. I think I'm going to tell Miner to move his camp. Because I don't like it. And he already has a house. So I don't think he needs another one. This is going to be annoying for some people. I'm going to get in trouble for this. I'm putting my farm right in front of his house. I would be pretty mad. Whoa, what happened here? I don't know. Someone must have been mining. Maybe I mined that. I don't know. Thank you. 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 And thank you. Thank you. Take that. Take that. Boop. Wonderful. Okay. We're making like little bumps in the water. And oh, I don't know what's happening back there in the kitchen. Okay, here we go. And this is looking quite nice. Ta-da. Okay. Not yet. Almost done. What do we do now here? So here and like this. Ta-da. Okay. Here we go. This might annoy some people. But we've got a farm coming along. Oh, yeah, that works perfectly. How do we get rid of this? Bang. Bang. Put those here and ta-da. Now you've also got it like, oh no, and then you get here and then you're like, you did a farm, you be. Ooh, but we need the spencers. We'll do that later. I don't know. I'll just leave it for now. This looks nice. You got sugarcane, wheat, and yeah. So, guys, I think we're going to end the episode here. Yes. Woohoo. Time to end the episode. Not end the episode. Duck out. Yeah.